first commitment comes from the Tri-Cities. Grand Island's Moises Trochez pledges to the Broncos today. He's a talented attacker who scored a hat trick in this year's Central Nebraska El Clasico against Kearney to bring the rivalry trophy back to Grand Island. He also paced the Islanders to 8 wins this year before ending the season in a 1-0 loss to Lincoln Southwest in the district final.